Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to add suffix in Microsoft Excel. Suffix is simply adding another word, text, number, character, whatever you want after any word or text. So in this tutorial, I'm going to create email address and I have name list here and I have the suffix here and I'm going to make an email address using a formula. Okay, so if you need to add suffix, then you can use this formula. In a previous video, I have already covered this topic, but I created the suffix using Microsoft Excel VBA. That was a bit advanced level, so I am simplifying this topics. And in this video, I'm going to create suffix using functions. Let's get started. So I have a name list here and I have the suffix and I want to add those two words in here. Okay, so to do that, I have to write the formula, which is concatenate. C-O-N, see the suggestion, double click there and select the cell A2, add a comma and select the suffix cell B2. Okay, close parenthesis, press enter. See, I have added these two words. To be specific, I have used suffix and created an email address. Okay, and now drag them. So you can see I have created a lot of email address, or you can say I have used the suffix perfectly. Okay, that's what I wanted to show you. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed the channel, it's time to subscribe. Feel free to like, comment, share. See you in the next video. Thank you.